As soon as people see me, it was just like... You know, when you're on The X Factor, you don't really see who's voting, who's actually picking up the phone. If it weren't for them, I wouldn't be in the final.
I'm doing this not only for me, not only for the family, but for all you as well. That is the best thing ever to happen in my whole entire lifetime.
The whole experience was absolutely incredible. And I will never, ever forget that. And I hope that I can have that for the rest of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ray!
Now the end is near, and so I face my final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. Now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, no, not me. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, and there was
say, Ray, you've come a really, really long way. You're an amazing character. You're very ambitious. You're hardworking. You're in the final, Ray. I think you can win it now.
Ray, you definitely did it your way, and all I can say is the best of luck and God bless to you.
What can I say? You are Teflon, aren't you? It just bounces off you. This was the song that changed everything for you, young man. And the fact that you were written off 5 or 6 weeks ago, I think you come in tonight as the favourite to win. The public has suddenly fallen in love with you. And I also think that, for me, was your best performance so far.
Ray, it's a huge night tonight. You've made it here. This is your big dream to make the final. How does it feel to be standing on this stage?
No words can describe to me how much I feel for each and every person who out there supporting me. And without them, I wouldn't be standing here in front of all you lot singing this song my way. And I'm absolutely loving every single minute of it. Just thank you so much. It means so much to me.